I often wonder how you managed to invent yourself.
Well, I had no choice, did I? I'm a woman. Women are obliged to be far more skillful than men. You can ruin our reputation and our life with a few well-chosen words. So, of course, I had to invent not only myself, but ways of escape no one has ever thought of before. And I've succeeded because I've always known I was born to dominate your sex and avenge my own.
Yes, but what I ask was how.
When I came out into society, I was 15. I already knew that the role I was condemned to, namely to keep quiet and do what I was told, gave me the perfect opportunity to listen and observe. Not to what people told me, which naturally was of no interest, but to whatever it was they were trying to hide. I practiced detachment. I learned how to look cheerful while under the table I stuck a fork into the back of my hand. I became a virtuoso of deceit. It wasn't pleasure I was after, it was knowledge. I consulted the strictest moralist to learn how to appear, philosophers to find out what to think, and novelists to see what I could get away with. And in the end, I distilled everything to one wonderfully simple principle. Win or die.
So you're infallible, are you?
If I want a man, I have him. If he wants to tell, he finds that he can't. That's the whole story.
And was that our story?
I wanted you before we'd ever met. My self-esteem demanded it. Then when you began to pursue me, I wanted you so badly. It's the only time I have ever been controlled by my desire.